Beautiful view, isn't it? Sorry. Oh, I mean to sneak up on you.
No, it's all right. I was just expecting someone. He's late.
Some people are late people.
Almost an hour?
That's pretty late.
On my birthday?
Oh, he's in the doghouse.
Yes, he is. John's an artist. He gets caught up in his work.
Any good?
He's brilliant, actually.
Maybe he's painting a portrait of you for your birthday.
There are enough of those portraits around the house, believe me.
Ah, well. As intriguing as that is, we just met. I should probably leave it alone.
I love him. He just does this too often.
So set him straight. Tell him if he respects you, he won't keep you waiting. And then he's goddamn lucky to have a woman as beautiful and charming as you in his life.
What? I can't tell if you're flirting with me or telling me to give him another chance.
Well, if I was him, I know I'd want another chance. But I'm not him. Happy birthday.